heart twist. I never thought it would end up like this. I always thought it would only be one kiss. One became 100. All of a sudden, I'm singing I love you. Plot twist. Everything's happening so quick. I only wanted it to...
Plot twist. We are back in action.
Hey, y'all. I apologize for how dry I'm being.
I gotta get into the spirit.
Hey, y'all! Plot twist! We back! Y'all thought we was gonna stop, but we didn't. And we back. And we better. Hey, yeah, he a little under the weather right now, so he real dry. And it's really gonna piss me off.
I was trying to dance. Y'all saw me, I gave her a little bounce. But yeah, we still wanted to get behind the camera, get some recorded, let y'all know that we still have stuff coming for y'all. We are moving into season two.
Season two! Shout out to the deuces!
But yeah, we switched things up. Originally, we were going to go with something else, but after just, you know, talking things out, we decided we wanted to go with the topic of...
love and affection. No, just
love. I was like, what? I saw my face. I was confused. We wanted to shoot some more beforehand. We definitely wanted to shoot over break.
We did. We really took a break.
Yeah.
Like, we needed a break.
But I'm happy to be back to work.
He needed a break.
I was so bored of being home. I'm happy to be back at work. So it's good, and it's good to fall back into the swing of things. Excited. I promise y'all, when we shoot, I will have much more energy than this. I'll be more like turnt. Like, y'all see this haircut? Like, oh, best believe I'm gonna feel this next time I'm on camera. Like, period. Like, you see it? Like, I know, like, bloop, bloop, like, you gonna drown. I'm gonna cut that part out.
Wow.
But yeah, it's Sunday. Like, I was trying to get work done. I even ended up just saying, forget it, and went right back to bed.
I've been at work all day, so. Mm-hmm. Season two, we're talking about love. Episode one, love versus lust. Episode two is falling in love. Mm-hmm. Episode three is love languages. Mm-hmm. And episode four is...
In relationships. Love and relationships. She was so close.
Love and relationships.
She was like, she was right there.
Right, okay. Woo! Mm-hmm. So yeah, so we got some pretty heavy stuff there coming up.
Oh, we do?
Deep stuff, right?
Oh, yeah.
We got some people involved. Mm-hmm. Our personal opinions, kind of, I guess.
Oh, should I edit that?
No.
Okay, cool. It's going to be cool because we get a chance to actually, like, in season one, we dove into what it was like to mesh our lives together and what it was like for us before we got together. But now it's really a chance for us to talk about some of the things that I get questions on all the time.
Yeah, relationship
like,
stuff.
People like, how you know she's a one and things like that. Mm-hmm. So I think it'll be a good opportunity for us to talk about that openly in a way that, you know, 9 times out of 10 it's intimate between her and I because mm-hmm. we're just talking about it and it's not something we're blatantly yelling to the world like, I love you because of the way, like, we don't do too much of that openly. We are touchy-feely because that's just how we are, but we really don't vocally sit out and just say those things all the time in front of other people. So I think it'll be a good chance for y'all to really understand what it is that did help me fall in love with this angel right here next to me. So I'm really excited about it. Again, I will not be as dry in the future. I promise that I'll be feeling better. But
yeah, he real.
It's bad.
Like, real Popeye's biscuits. Mine was better than yours.
Yours went right through ocean. You're drowning.
Like, mine was way better.
Well, no. Are you kidding me? Do you not see those? No. That's a tsunami.
No, it's not, baby. You need to actually brush your hair.
Oh, wow. I know you're not talking. Yo, that's why your baby hair is standing up.
So? Looks like I got baby hairs. Anywho! So, yeah. Looking forward to that. Help.
Okay, bye.